I hope you're having a good beginning to your day. And there's a beautiful message that I need to hear, and I'm sure you do as well. Something in that message to Timothy about having a quiet and tranquil life. We're all so caught up in busyness, in doing everything by the hour, every day, repetitive, but maybe we should look at those quiet and tranquil moments that are necessary for our good living in the Lord. So check out, can you determine where your quiet and tranquil moments have been? Maybe in a quiet place in your own home, maybe going to visit a shrine or a holy place or the church or kneeling before the Blessed Sacrament, just in quiet, no blabbering, quiet and tranquil. You may nod off, but it will be the gift of peace and tranquility.